Good day. It is sunny. We spent most of the day working on the bike. And I just seem to had bad luck last time. So with failing lights and gasoline problems, and the gasoline problem is fixed. My battery is dead though, or almost dead. Some indicators are not working at the best because of that problem. Also because the indicator relay was broken, so we replaced that one. I got a new spark plug because one, it was time, and two, I had the feeling that it was that it had difficulty starting. So change the spark plug is the first thing, or check it at least. And that's cheap compared to other problems. Then the rear light that was not working was a broken light. And the neutral light that wasn't working was also a broken light. So there were all individual problems and not one big problem. And I spent, filled up the tank real good. I changed the spark plug and I got a new indicator relay. Now I only need to get a new battery that has been ordered. So maybe next weekend. Until that time, yeah, the indicators don't really want to work. Probably when I reach home and the battery has some charge in it, it might. But not at this moment. New gasoline dust wonders for that engine. Now I'm thinking about one thing they sell at the Moto store. And it's a liquid, and you need to add that to a full tank of gas. The whole bottle, it's about 250 milliliters, something like that. So you throw that in your gas tank, and then it cleans the carburetor and the injector parts while riding. So not while standing still, but while riding. So I don't know why the hell I was stopping, I'm sorry. One thing in me wants to check it out. I'm really curious whether or not it would work. Another part of me is thinking, yeah, it might work. It might also not work. But is it worth the cost? And is it needed at this moment? Hehe. So yeah, for the case I wasn't audible earlier, old lady nearly pushed me off the road. Well, nearly is a big word, but I don't believe she knew I was there. About the stuff for cleaning the carburetor, I'm not quite sure whether or not it is a wise investment, because I have ordered a new battery, and I am going to order, when I get my vacation money, a new front and rear disc plus chain. Because those need to be replaced as well. And those will cost some money, so yeah, vacation money, that's your purpose. Ain't this a beautiful road? Too bad it is for cyclists. Such a shame. Such a shame. Thank you for watching. If you like, please like this video and subscribe to the channel. If you subscribe, don't forget to click on the little bell icon so you get a notification every time I will upload a video.